invited me, so I came. I worked with her. She's been my producer for 2 films. And I'm really happy for her success. And I've watched Main Tera Hero. I haven't seen Ragini MMS, but I've seen Main Tera Hero. And I really liked it. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was very funny. So I'm just here to be a part of my friend's success. If it's anything like part two, I don't think so. For a very long time, I think I have met him a few times, even when we were in school. So I think we've all grown up together. And as a person, I think he's a very chilled out, very nice guy. And really funny as well. So I think his personality came out in Main Tera Hero also. And he did a fantastic job. Whatever we can do in our capacity to encourage people to vote, we're doing. And we didn't know that we were going to be flying away. And as responsible citizens, I think if we were here, we would definitely be voting.
Actually, I'm not in the country. Just now I entered the country. I mean, one day back I came. So I've not seen. But I have heard about both the films are doing well. And actually, congrats to Varun Dhawan and full team, Ekta Kapoor's team. And everybody's praising everybody. It's too good. Congrats. I met 2-3 times. He's very humble and very talented. Everybody talks so nice about him. And he's very hardworking. And he dances well, he acts well, he fights well. Everybody is telling good things about him, I think. We are all waiting for him. I mean, we are a follower of Jitendra, sir. I also worked with him as a... When my father choreographed one song, I have assisted him. It was a great honor to work with him that time. It's great.
Yeah, it's looking like, and I think it's worth it because I think the hard work paid off when I went to a theatre and saw the reaction and people were smiling and happy and giving their blessings, and I think that's what the success is of this film. Aaj dikhega, aaj raat ko
dikhega. She's on her way. She should be here soon.
Aaj raat ko aap in dono ka saath mein interview karna, main nahi rahunga.
Oh yeah.
Main Sunny Leone ke deta hu.
You're gonna regret it, huh? Save the best for last.
Yeah. He's answered your question. He definitely deserves it. He's a very valued member of our industry and
he's
contributed so much. So it's high time, I think.
Absolutely.
He got it.
I really enjoyed Main Tera Hero. I think Varun's done a fabulous job. Made it his own, and he's really wonderful.
Yeah, they both look so good. They've acted very well, and it's a really fun film. It's a very light film, so I think dono ne bahut acha kiya. I really can't pick one, but I think it's wonderful, and I'd like to congratulate him. I think it's a great achievement, and I hope there'll be another bigger party for that. I think there must be another bigger party.
Ragini MMS, but I love the music. Char Botal Vodka and Baby Doll are on repeat every morning when I'm getting ready. And Main Tera Hero, of course, I've seen. I saw it the day I landed when I returned from London. I saw the finals of India versus Sri Lanka, and everyone was in the theatre and clapping and laughing, and that made me so happy. And he's beat both of us like how, which is a great thing. And I'm sure Sid and me can proudly say that we're very happy. And of course, we forget that he comes from his great father's lineage, and David Dhawan has a big name in comedy. And I think that and his hard work put together has been appreciated really well. Well, I've been promoting Two States, and wherever we've been going, we've been promoting people to vote. I can't vote, unfortunately, because I have a British passport. But everybody, on 24th of April, whoever's in Maharashtra, please, please, please go and vote.
It's fun, it's entertaining. Varun is dancing, all the girls are dancing, and it's a good night. And I think I'm happy to say that I'm actually sweating a lot because it's so hot. And Bombay's got hotter by the day. I think it's got hotter because of the weather and because of the movies. And I hope you guys enjoy yourselves. I'm sorry you guys are not inside. So like, get something. So, and I just want to say it was fun, and thank you for people watching my film. Thank you.